Hey everybody, it's me, Megan, here at FitLife, coming to talk to you today about ketosis. And ketosis is a state your body enters when it's really burning fat for fuel. And what happens in this type of ketogenic diet is that you are only consuming about 5% carbohydrates. So your body's in a very low caloric and low carbohydrate state, usually less than 50 grams a day. And you're able to see it in your pee, smell it in your pee, also in your sweat. There's also the pee tests that you can use to see if your body is in this fat-burning state. And at first it can feel almost like a flu-like or very fatigued and tired, and then suddenly your body starts using fat for fuel, and you have ketones in your blood that become your new energy source. And it's very effective for weight loss. It's also used for diabetics to help them get off of a high carbohydrate diet. It's been shown to help with Alzheimer's, with seizures, and with migraines. So it's used for different purposes beyond just the weight loss world. We always have to think about sustainability though, and if we're able to do this for an extended period of time, because it is asking the body to switch up its systems. But it has been shown to really work for weight loss. And so if you've been wondering about this type of diet, you can always do more research or ask me. It is something that I enter before I go into my competitions. I'm really in a fat-burning state because I want to have my best physique on stage. But again, that's something that is temporary, not long-term, because as you know, I'm always about lifestyle change. So just some more tips on your fitness journey. I'm always here to help you, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. All right, everybody, have a great day. Thank you.